Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Let's Play City Skyline. I sort of derped. I did a ton of work right here, and I didn't press record. Yeah, I feel stupid. Really stupid. So the sad part is that I played like for like 20 minutes before I thought of it. Oh well. Yeah. Le derp. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm going to claim these two. So that I have some room over here. Since I was thinking about making a sort of train hub. Like I now have this train over here. Which is pretty much just, the cargo, and such. But I do want to make, like, an area where, like, multiple trains meet, and I have, like, a, since I do have this giant train station, which I still haven't found out how to get right. It's like it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 exits. Like, how? So that may be just a scooch too much. This one. I think was the one I wanted. Module 1. There should be a module 2, which then snaps to this one. So add like 4 of those, and then one exit one. That actually doesn't look too bad. The only downside is that there's like nothing underneath. I'm wondering, can I... No, I want to place a road. Can I go under it? I can go under it. Like, to know this road may not lead to anywhere, but... I think I can do something with this. Now most useless thing. Place the, the solar-powered... parking spots on there, a bridge. Let's see. I don't know which one I like more. This one or this one. This sort of fits more, but this sticks out more. I think I might go for this, since I think all in all it has more parking spaces. Although I don't have the decals for actual parking spaces. But yeah. Okay, ton of people want to go this way. Yeah, residential is going down, which is good. Wait, if I... Yeah, I'm going to make a side lane thingy. Let me grab... Tram one. I think it may be a good time to make a traffic hub. I got time aplenty thanks to my own mistake, but I think location-wise it isn't in a bad spot. But I could make this my whole traffic hub, that everything sort of connects from here. I can move the tram station. Like, I can place a new one here and remove the one that I have at the other location. And then sort of go from there. I think that's not that bad of an idea. I can even have some fun with this one. Like, it's sort of derp since it counts as a tram station. Which is a mistake I think either the maker made or that somebody else made. But I find it funny. Let's see, let's try my best at a roundabout again. Come on, six and six. Oh my god, I did it! I finally made a decent roundabout. Woot woot. Wait, I don't want to create a new line. I want to edit this one. But this may be stupid, but I'm doubling the line. So that there's both a... Wait a minute, can't I just put the stop at the same location? Yes, I can. Oh wait, that will... Wait, I'm gonna keep it in two positions. I don't... It creates confusion already. Warning. Experts predict an earthquake could hit the area soon. Earthquake. Where? Oh my. Of course. Exactly where I was building. And I need more power. I need more power. Let's try to add some more. I know this is a... This is not going nuclear, so I think I'm fine. Green energy. Who doesn't like it? I'm not going to do anything. I'm going to wait until the earthquake hits. Road maintenance depot. I think that may be the thingy that fixes roads. Okay, I'm glad about the... Oh. Don't panic and wait for help if you are in the affected area. It broke my train. It broke my perfect roundabout. Oh god. Oh my. Oh my god. That was a ton of damage. Like, I'm lucky that I'm playing without money, or this will be really hard to fix. I'm also sort of glad that the game sort of, when I place roads, it automatically sort of fixes. It also levels the ground a bit. I'm sort of glad that that is in here. That's still on from me playing, at least me making the previous bit. Since that could be a thing as well. No, it's actually not. Okay. Let's go to the tram stops. Let's move these two. At least it doesn't allow me to select this one. Oh god. So let me try to fix this. Since I do want to try... Why can't I select this? There are still people waiting for that train. Tram. Okay. Let's remove it and replace it. And let's also send people home again. That was quite the earthquake. But everything changed when the fire twerk attacked. Bad pun. All of them. Okay, let's add a few more. Like that. Okay, let's first connect the piece of train here. Since it isn't going anywhere without, well, any help. I think... I actually have no idea. Like, I could make the first line simple as fudge and just have it connect to the outside. Which I think needs to be a thing. From there to there. Now that at least there's an outside connection. Oh yeah, the water also died. Yes. So what type of train station shall we do on the other side? This is a ground station. I thought I had another elevated station. Elevated train stop. Perfect. Don't know why I did that with a cat sound with the purr. But I don't care. This one over there. And I really don't know why, but I really love this as an ending station. So that there's like this one over there. So we could then connect this one. To that one. Wait a minute. Oh, great. The solar panels are in the way. All of them. Wait a minute. I think I will do this manually. Okay, at least we are sort of connected. Now, I need to do some magic to get to the other side. I think... I will go like this. Oh wait, I can't cross that. Oh shit. Let's make this a little higher. Okay, it's still not high enough. Okay, let's get back down to business. To defeat the Huns. Sorry. But listening to Disney music. Didn't they send me daughters when I asked for sons? Sorry. And no, just to make sure that people don't think weird things, I won't make like a cover channel where I cover Disney songs or something like that. There are way too many people on the internet to do that. Okie dokie. So clear the line over here. One over here. Over there. Then back here. And then into here. And voila, we have a train line. Although the trams also go... Wait. Oh wait, I connected that. I want to say I could make it a... I don't think it makes much sense to keep the tram line that's connecting... this and this together. Now what, I'm actually going to remove that one. It's going to be the third time that I remove this. But I don't think it's needed. What I do need to do is make sure that there's... Okay, that's fine. But I do need to make sure that there's a train stop... Or a tram stop that at least makes a... stop here. So that, like, people from this ring can still go to the other ring. So then, like... Pretty much like that. Since the train doesn't go here, they have, like, the trams to connect to the train that can connect to there. And add it to stop over there. That should work. At least for now. I think it does. Wait, I do... I'm going to color it. Let's see, tram line... line 1 is going to be green. Wait, no, orange. Since industry-ish. So that's like lumber districts. Lumber district. And this is like residential train connection. It just fits. The residential ring. So then this can be green. I said this can be green. Listen to me! Green. And this one can become a bit more... Well, exact same color. Don't know how I did that, but it's the exact same color. Trains are connecting. This is this is actually an outgoing train. We got tourists! Renmon. Oh wait, it's actually an outgoing train. And Canberg. I forgot that I had this plugin. this this mod that you can ride your vehicles. And yes, I know I'm in backwards, but that will change rather soon. Are there people getting on here? Yes, there are people getting on here. This train is actually used. Nice. I don't know why, but I really like sitting in I really like this, sitting in your trains. Even when your game lags, it's still beautiful. You can like look at your city from a different angle. And that Hind train station really needs its power. But at least this is still used, so that's a good thing. Oh well. Like this train station will be expanded upon the more need there is for it. Since I can like make a another line, or at least maybe in the future connect this one to this outer one. So that I can use these for it to make like a line going, I don't know, this way or further down this way. Although there's a train over here, but we'll see. Future plans, woohoo! But I think what's next, since there is now even more demand for residential, I think I may go ahead and start working on the high rise, or at least like the higher residential. High residential. And I think I might swap roads. Which is not that possible due to... Wait, why are there... Let's say, why are there traffic lights? Well, I think that was because of the tram. Oh, if you zoom in far enough, you can actually... Oh, I didn't know that this was a part of it. Oh, well. I think I made a mistake-ish. I think it would make more sense if I put this residential area on this side. And then turn this into industry. Since now... well, it doesn't really matter. I could make a really sharp exit here. Since, like, if I put... actually, it doesn't matter. I think I might just go residential on this side as well. Taking a minor liberty of having my road here. Nothing changes, so don't care. This is also something we're going to need in the future, at least. Oh, wait. What I could now do. Getting way too many ideas. I can make this roundabout a part of townish. then the roundabout wouldn't make that much sense. not even moving my mouse that much. Just me really quickly going from one side to the other. And I will upgrade the roads to different ones if they don't get tram lines on them. You're in the way. And then last one, but the last but not least. Then grab the I think it's not even in here. Like this is like that. This is the I want to say like the tram only road, although pedestrians can also walk on it. But it gives me a rather nice ending. Like that. Now go back into the road bit to edit the, well, roads. And then this one as well. I can think even this one. And I will grab this one. Like that. I do need to keep the connections, but I think this will work. I can add a commercial strip right here. Then turn the rest into just pretty much all residential. Just like that. Like that. Now with just a bit of luck, I can have this going in the next 3 minutes. I almost want to say someone time me. That. Also, next week, might as well say this, next week I'm actually home alone, and I'm actually planning on doing some late night streams or stuff like that, trying to get like at least some more people to watch my streams from time to time. I forgot that. At least I think. Oh wait, I did. I placed a building. Okay then. Okay, never mind. I thought I totally forgot to put down anything that's like with not grief care, death care, but that sounds still a bit too morbid. That's that. Why does it always generate as far away from the rest of civilization as it can? I don't know why, but it's always generating stuff the furthest away from the rest of the world. I don't know why that happens. But yeah, at least it's generating now, and I hope it connects to the rest of the power, the rest of the world, rather soon. Might as well get the lines going. Oh, going the other way. I'm doing this the hard way. Click here. Click there. And then again, like, it's another connection to the trains, which is always a good thing. Now, if only I could learn to aim. And now that one connects to that one. That. And that one already has enough stations. Let's see, that's that line, so then we can call that derp. No one's going to stop naming everything. And now there should be tons of trams coming out of. Where is it? That building. So there they go. Oop, that was a bit too close up. Purple line, purple line, purple, white, 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 and that's it. Ooh, I forgot the emergency stuff. I want to say the shit that's going to help it. Let's see if I can be creative with placing stuff. A helicopter. Not a helicopter, but a helicopter. The fuck is a helicopter? And it's connected. That should take care of most power problems, at least for now. So now we have our trams over here, trams over here, trams over here. They're all connected to the train, which can go to there and there, and in the future we'll actually be able to go further down here. I'm a bit over time, but I don't care. But yeah, next time, I think, this time for reals, I will start doing this bit. I will try to grab, let's see, can I still grab those? I'm gonna grab that one, and that one. So I'm actually thinking about rerouting the train. Since it's now following this line over here, I'm actually thinking about making it follow the outer line a bit more, so that the... The train down here has a bit more use. And maybe I will claim plots over here. We'll see. It's just... Ooh, I could go this way. Maybe I'll do that. We'll see. It's up for grabs. Don't know how many I can claim, but we'll see. Yeah, want to thank you all for watching. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Janet!